how to unblock yourself from blocked Wi-Fi. So let's see in this video. Before moving forward, make sure to like this video and subscribe our channel. So let's begin. First of all, you have to go to your Wi-Fi. After that, you have to tap on the Wi-Fi from which you are blocked. So here you'll be able to see the various options like signal strength, frequency, security, and there are various options inside the advanced. So simply tap on the advanced and here you'll be able to see the privacy option. Simply tap on that. After tapping on that, you'll be able to see the two options over here. Use randomized MAC default and another one is use device MAC. So here you can see there is a use randomized MAC or default option over here. So if you are into this option, then you have to simply tap on another option over here. So likewise, if you are already into the use device MAC option, then you have to tap on the use randomized MAC default option. By doing that, you'll be able to unblock yourself from the blocked Wi-Fi. But be informed that this trick is applicable just for once. So I hope this video was helpful. Don't forget to like, comment, share and subscribe our channel for more videos like this. Thank you for watching till the end.